This movement requires an athletic integration between the trunk rotation and upper push movement patterns.